Hello friends, I have taken a franchise of the fuel delivery in Jaipur, and later on this service is to expand to the entire state of Rajasthan. Since I stay in Jaipur, I took the opportunity of getting in touch with the fuel delivery and requested them to give me the franchisee. There are a large number of businesses that are there in Jaipur, be it garment exports business, be it tourism industry, which has large number of hotels and outhouses, etc. And there are large number of hospitals, there are schools, there are colleges, there are transport systems. So there are large number of opportunities where we can go and deliver the diesel. It's a new venture, it's a new idea. People are not very much aware of it. So I'm making people aware by going and interacting with each one of them, and I'm getting a good response. People of Jaipur are very warm, and I must be thankful. I am thankful for their warmth and their receptive nature. They listen to me and they are very excited about starting the business with us. It's a good opportunity for the veterans also, in the sense that you have your own business in the city that you live in, and because you have to interact with large number of people, you make good friends and you go out, and this is our forte as it is for the veterans, that you know, we are hardworking, we love to interact with people, and we need some time for ourselves, we need some time for the business. It'll be a good fun, and that's I can say as of now. I can't give you what I have gained in last 1 month or so, but yes, definitely wait for about 3 months, then I'll tell you nichod of everything, and I'm sure you're going to love it and you'll like it, and you're going to grab this opportunity to become part of the fuel delivery. Thank you.